Very soon, Christians like Paul are pulling the
Sure.